Hey guys, if it's War 3 here, sorry, I'm gonna have to make this episode into 4 parts. I mean, really, I guess I could probably just fit in the rest, but you guys can see how you use those speeders. Sorry, the video clip, if you don't know, PS4 stuff, and it's 45, I mean, not 15, you only have 15 minutes of recording, so. You guys get it, I'm just gonna do the dark side here. And this is the last mission before we get into all the other stuff. And I'll try my best to fit in all of it. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but I have to put. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this into 3. Sorry, I have to end off the Hoth thing, but earlier this stupid 15-minute marker, I didn't know it was coming in that right there. So let's start the dark side as Darth Vader. Let's do it. Ooh, get Shrek, scrub.
Destroy them all, my apprentice.
As you wish, master.
Alright, so use R3 to lock on your target. Let's Shrek these guys. Alright, so Darth Vader is pretty easy. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to show off Palpatine, but that's okay. He's not really too. Oh, that's my friends. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, so yes, you can defend bullets, and I'm doing that right now. You can deflect them bullets. I'm gonna cut this guy's face off. Get back here. And Darth Vader can jump really high in this. Get over here, scrub! Alright. Gonna throw that lightsaber. I don't know why I just did that. Language, but whatever. Alright, let's see, not like whatever!
Failure.
Can't talk tonight.
Is unacceptable.
Blast doors opening, get ready.
Alright, let's send in a bunch of guys here.
Distance.
Let's get them. You were actually, when you were installing the game, you actually play as Darth Vader, so if you guys are just wondering. When you load the game, you can play it. Let's see, come here, bud. Coming for ya. Sweetie, sweetie.
Cannot resist.
They're trying to counterattack. Hold position.
Move out. Destroy.
Maintain fire. Don't let those reinforcements through.
Oh my god, there's so many guys coming in now. Get 'em. And let's saber throw! Oh, shoot, I missed him. But I can just wreck them all. Gonna choke the guy with the shield. Here, bud. Alright. Alright guys, so I guess I'll have time for this episode to show off Palpatine too. So, we are going to be Palpatine this time, so let's load back into this dark side mission. And then after this mission we'll be all done, and I guess we have some other stuff to do. So missions. Let's go to back to the dark side and do it. So I forgot to read this. Rebel forces are scrambling to maintain their control of their base as dark lords of the Sith invade, embrace the dark side, and wipe them out. So yeah, that's what I didn't read that. Oh, I didn't know you were supposed to keep the stormtroopers alive to remain in control. Didn't know that. So I guess I'm gonna show off Palps this time. It'll be pretty cool. So let's be Emperor Palpatine. Alright, so it's the same cutscene. I just thought it would be different because of there being Palpatine, but I guess not. So let's just go in as Palpatine here. Come here, buddy. You know you're gonna die. Spawn in some health that I didn't even grab because I couldn't. Hey, stop it. Also, you can't block this Palpatine. Okay, I didn't actually know for a little while. Let's shock these guys. Get Shrek, scrub. Oh shoot, he's dying. I'm losing some rebel soldiers here. Oh, they're on the ledge. Alright, I'm already up there. Oh, never mind. I guess I'm not up there anymore. Shane Lightning's best. You there. Alright, they're coming in. They come. Force dash. I'm gonna use the force dash. Woo! Alright. So yeah, Palpatine is really weird. He's a pretty weird character. That's a guy. But they should not. I'll get him.
Let us cut down the rest of these fools.
Maintain fire! Don't let those reinforcements through!
Alright, here comes the final wave. Let's chain lightning him. Get back here. There we go. We did it. I'm overkilling them. Alright guys, I think that's going to be a wrap for this part 3 of the Star Wars Battlefront missions. Next time, on part 4 of Battlefront, in episode 4, sorry, we will be going some, I don't know, I think we might do some hero battles, not multiplayer, I think we're going to do some battles, And yeah, so I will see you guys then. Have a wizardly day, and see you guys all later. Goodbye.